Uh-oh.
Some transportation, Tony. We don't have much time. Tony, I've been dying for this party. Just like my guests.
Now I want to find a body.
Thank you.
since we've last met. You used to feed me such pearls of wisdom. And soon I shall die again.
Well, shame on him.
Be sure to get Ned Burner's corpse here before security discovers us. They'll be interring him any time now.
Oh no! Come on, quickly. We can do this. What? But where is that subway mission? Alright guys, I'll be right back. So we got the call from Donald that we need to destroy the subway. The old one. The Staten Island. So, once we get the bombs from a bar, we will get to the mission quickly. Oh wait, he's right here.
Donald sent me to pick up some, hardware.
Alright, I got what you boys need, but it's gonna cost. Dawn said you'd pay me up front and he'd reimburse you later.
Yeah, bet he did. Now where's the hardware?
Shit, son. Hardware like this takes time to put together. I'll be in touch.
Okay. Okay, now everybody. Man, it took like a long time. Sorry about that. It's gonna be easy. Cause I just passed them all. Oops. Hold up. Annoying people. I can't see a thing. Really, guys, I can't see a thing. It's like pitch black. Okay.
Woo-wee!
That's some damn fine artillery you got there, boy. You know, I do so much business at these docks, I should have set myself up pissed, not halfway down that goddamn island. Well, been a blast.
So that's Phil, I believe. One-armed Phil. Alright, now we're going to do the next mission.
Mr. Tony!
My husband was greatly infuriated by your actions. You have made him and his men look like the fools they are.
I aim to please. What's next?
Huh? And all my cars have disappeared. Everything's gone. Don't worry, I'm not going to eat them now. I'll eat them later. But it is your fault, boss. Oh, I don't know where those vans are, but they're definitely right there. No. I think the guns have to be ambushed. Wait, do I have any help? I have a car, Tony. Don't shoot me yet.
This will go against you! I'm gonna break your freaking neck! I'm opening fire!
What could this possibly mean?
This will not be good for the defense! Take his legs out! I'm gonna bust you up!
Oh wow.
Oh,
My life was spared by an inch of my life, and goddamn these officers are God. All right.